In a year that began with a continued amount of uncertainty, we dedicated time and resources to placemaking projects, and we looked towards a brighter future by lighting up our downtown. We invited our community and visitors to find our districts clean and welcoming. We were ready to support our businesses as they continue to adapt to the challenging climate we're in. Despite the uncertainty, we were happy to welcome many new businesses and continue to see active residential and commercial development. We were excited to host events again, and we have a lot to be proud of as we look back at 2021.